different sources. We could find some clues here. Xylem, a city floating on the ocean built by the Rubicon Research Institute. Ever since the fires, that place has been abandoned. It's likely hiding secrets about the coral, kept shrouded by the city's ECM fog. My friends already tried sending in a survey drone, only to lose it in the interference. That's where you come in. I want you to disable the ECM fog generators so that we can resume the survey. Right now, the corporations are preoccupied with the PCA. We can be the first ones to identify where the coral is converging. The ECM fog is going to interfere with COM until it's disabled. Follow the beacons left by the survey drone.
Interfere with our contact. But it is affecting your lock-on range. Keep an eye on your surroundings.
Find any data on the second fog. one repair kit remaining.
Raven, that's the last of the control devices.
Raven.
affecting your lock-on range. Keep an eye on your surroundings. This must be a beacon left by the survey drone. I'll use markers to track them. You can use that if you lose your way.
Thank you.
ancient? Might be able to extract its data. Let's take a look. Wait! Hostile range. Where the last ECM device is. I've set a marker for it. Let's check it out. You know, it's been a long time. Raven, that's the last of the control devices. We'll have Walter back after this. Raven, that's the last of the control devices. We'll have Walter back after this.
We're complicating things.
Raven, that's the last of the control devices. We'll have Walter back after this.
Things.
Thank you.